turn you to charcoal. Guaranteed. We can try, but don't hurt those pretty lips of yours, all right? They feature heavily in my future plans.
Wait, no! Are you all right?
You have no idea. If I weren't so worried about killing you, I'd be in a puddle on the floor. So, what do we do now? I like the sound of that. My turn. And that's a promise. On that note, I better head back to my bunk. You might not be able to touch me, but you've given me a lot to think about.